Japanese traditional viewing of cherry blossoms. Having our picnic down there. The good thing about here in Queens Park, there is a Japanese garden, guys. We're heading there. A good spot down there. Oh, here's Pachut. Oh, Pachut, you're doing bad. Yeah, that's Pachut, our cute dog. Pachut is so excited. This is a cherry blossom, guys. Now, yeah, we're gonna heading in the Japanese house. But Chut's so excited. Yeah, we're heading in the Japanese house. Look at guys. Blooming cherry blossom. Oh, I say people out there, down there. That's why I cannot go there yet. Maybe later.
Okay,
Sakura is the name for a blossoming cherry. Konnichiwa, Hanasu. having a chips, guys. And of course, we have garlic bread. I cook fried rice too. A Pepsi for kids. That's it. And we are enjoying the hanami, eating under the cherry blossom tree. Pacho's enjoying the chips. She loves chips. Enjoying that day, guys, the picnic one. Enjoying the picnic one. Pachot's day out. Japanese garden. There is a Japanese hut in here where we can sit down. It is found in Queen's Park in Burkargil. Oh, my daughter is there. Hi, Jaira. Hi, Pachot. You came first here, Pachot. Go the other way. Go the other way.
I tested her IQ level and it's pretty good.
So that's nice. That sculpture in there, but this is seen in the Japanese garden. Okay, there is a history here. So, Japanese garden was built to celebrate him for Cargill's ban with Kumagaya. So, 1997. Another one here about the history of this Japanese garden. So if you have time to read, just read it, guys. We'll go to the other side to view the other part. Getting colder, guys, but still we are here in Queen's Park. The good thing, we have a family bonding happened, and it's nice to be doing it once a week. There's no plan to come here, but when Jonathan saw it, within the ads that there is something happened, that would be fine to come here. We brought food to eat, some picnic, and they called it enabling love and friendship in Invercargill. But in Japan, it's called Hanami. Wow, watching the cherry blossoms and having a family picnic together underneath of the tree. We will be having a quick walk around Queen's Park, hoping that we can get there before the dark comes. So I'm gonna show you guys the toilet. I'm gonna go to the toilet. That's that. I don't know where's the two, where they go. Hi, Dad! guys, we're heading to the toilet. This is a public toilet here in Queen's Park. So the green light is blinking. It means it's vacant. So we can occupy that one, guys. We're gonna press the door. This is the touch to open it. So we're gonna go inside. Oh, it's not that. Okay, we were gonna close the box, the door, by pressing the button. Okay, guys. Sensor. Nothing. The water is in there. The water has been there. And we're gonna unlock the door by pressing the button. Okay. The toilet is very gorgeous, guy. Because my goodness, ate. He said thank you for using it, and that's good. Achoot! Achoot, achoot! Oh, that's our cute pup, Achoot! He's very energetic, you're very energetic, hey! Where you are going? Where you are going? What's the name of that game? I guess only a frisbee. Yeah, you don't know how to throw it correctly, eh?